I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, world. My name is Leticia.
And I'm Isaac. I hope you guys all recovered from your sugar rushes.
Let's get started.
Everybody get out on the floor. It can get a little crazy on the kick at the floor. Make a scene, nobody can ignore. Don't knock it till you rock it. We can't take it no more. Bring the lights out, bust the doors down. Dust yourself off, shake it up, shake it up. Did you set it off? Take it up a notch. All together now, shake it up, shake it up.
The Gay Straight Alliance will be collaborating with Anime Club today, November 1st. They will meet in Mr. Kukla's room, 602, in the South Building.
French Club is hosting a party for National French Week. The party is Thursday, November 9th, from 3 to 4 p.m. in the LGI room. There will be games, prizes, music, and lots of food. Don't miss out, it's going to be a great time.
Join the amazing students of West Ottawa High School as they bring to life the unforgettable classic, Peter Pan.
Performances are November 10th, 11th, 17th, and 18th at 7:30 p.m. and November 12th at 2:30 p.m. Ticket prices are $10 and $12. They are available at both the West Ottawa Performing Arts Center box office and online, all seats reserved.
To purchase tickets online, visit the link below. Spanish Club is meeting today, November 1st, to celebrate Dia de los Muertos. There will be cookies, bingo, and papel picado. For more information, and if you are interested in Spanish Club, join the Google Classroom page.
Students Live United will meet in Miss Ruby's classroom, A204, Thursday, November 2nd, immediately after school. You are always welcome to join SLU.
Tomorrow, November 2nd, Justin's will be on campus meeting with the senior class regarding cap and gown orders.
Orders can be submitted on Justin's reps on Thursday, November 9th from 4 to 6 p.m. in the North High School cafeteria, or on Friday, November 10th during both lunches in either the North or the South High School cafeteria.
Cap and gown orders will be due on Friday, November 10th.
Attention students interested in taking the color class with Mr. Vredevogt in the spring semester, Kendall's dual enrollment application is now live. The deadline is Wednesday, November 15th. If you have any questions, see Mr. V or Ms. Higgs in the North Counseling Office.
Yearbook orders are due Friday, November 3rd. You may order online at the West Ottawa High School registration website by following the link labeled Yearbook Order Form Online Order Option.
Attention athletes.
All winter athletes must register for sports in the North Athletic Office before you can try out or join a team.
Don't know when your tryouts are? It's okay, I've got you.
November 13 is freshman boys basketball tryouts from 5:30 to 7:30 here in the South Gym.
Boys JV basketball is from 4 to 6 in the North Ox on November 13. Be there.
Boys varsity basketball needs to get up early. Come to the North Main Gym at 5:45 to 7 a.m. on November 13.
Boys swimming and diving is November 20 from 3 to 5:30.
Hey, wrestling is November 13, 3:30 to 5:30 in the wrestling room.
Girls basketball tryouts start November 6. Freshman and varsity tryout from 3 to 5:30, and JV follows right after until 7:30.
Hockey tryouts are November 1st from 3:30 to 5 at Griff's Ice House, which used to be the Ed Ice Arena.
All levels of competitive cheer are here in the South Mat Room from 3:30 to 6 on November 6th.
Seniors, MHSAA Scholar Athlete Award applications are in the North Athletic Office if you are interested in applying.
Michigan Tech University will be here today, Wednesday, November 1st at 9:30 a.m. If you are interested in finding out more about Michigan Tech and would like to meet with their recruiter, please see Miss Van Dan Brand at the North High School reception desk to sign up.
Do you like to be creative and make things? The National Art Honor Society will meet tomorrow, Thursday, November 2nd, from 5 to 7 p.m. Come watch The Book of Life and make art inspired by Dia de los Muertos. All you need is your creativity and a friend to join.
Hannah has yet another unique werewolf for us.
Hannah made a video. We have to check it out.
Hi, my name is Elijah, and I'm a sophomore, and I love singing and dancing. My first song that I used to sing way back was Holiday by Green Day, and I used to sing it almost all the time. It's an awesome song for me. Hey, hang on your faith and misery, lead the company lost and wanted down. I sing around people to make them happy and fill them with happiness and they feel like they someone is there for them, like caring, loving, and helping them with stress and anger and sadness, and that's me. If you see me in the hallway, high-five me, compliment me, I don't care, sing with me, and I'll be a friend for you, and I hope you all have a good day, and stay awesome, bros.
What a great note to end off on.
I guess that's all we have for you today.
Thanks for tuning in. Bye.